like 7x6 that was coming. It was about 100 yards away right when we felt the wind shift and hit us right in the back. He shut up and he walked over this hill over here. So, end of that one. We're gonna give him a little bit. We may try to circle around on him. There's another group of bulls over here that we saw first thing. We may try to go over there, but we got a heck of a hike to get out of here to start with.
Four. smoked
him. Poked him.
Perfect shot. It just wasn't coming.
Oh, nice shot. Thanks, sir. We saw this bull from way across over there. We were set up right over there and just calling and calling and calling. Set up for about a half an hour and he didn't answer anything. Oh man, Robbie's like, it's worth a try just sneaking around this rim rock. He peeked over and he was standing right here. It's kind of a cluster. We had to get up through this. I'm shaking like crazy.
Well, you did a great job.
Oh, that one looked like it was perfect, man. It was perfect. We're gonna give him some time.
Yeah. We'll get our balance. Just glance.
Shot was right over there. We got our first blood here. As I look up, I can see kick marks and blood all over the place, so it shouldn't be very far. First archery hunt for elk, and it is completely different from anything else I've ever done. And we've been in their bedrooms, had bulls all around us screaming, 360 literally had bulls. To cap it with a bull like this, I mean, it's just amazing.